And it was a breaking point one morning. And I just sort of snapped. I said, this is enough. Like, stop right now. Make changes. Grow up or give in. And it was just one of those moments. My back was against the wall. And I'm like, you always quit. You quit everything. You quit baseball. You quit going to get your master's degree. Every time something in your life gets hard, man, you quit, right? So this is the moment. Are you going to quit or not? And I literally just decided in that moment, I'm going to turn this around. Here's the decision I made. No matter what the price is, I'm going to pay it. What most people do when they're struggling is they're constantly negotiating the price. Is this worth it? Can I go another step? Everyone's telling you, why are you doing this? Why are you putting yourself through it? And you start negotiating the price, which is a poverty mentality. When I was broke, if I walk in a store, I didn't buy what I wanted. I would flip price tags over. What's it cost? What's it cost? What's it cost? Then I'd find the one I could afford. We do this in our life. What's this costing me? What's this costing me? And we're negotiating all the time. It steals our focus. It steals our joy. It steals our best performance. What happened that day was I stopped negotiating.